Cell phones, tiny little box computers that make our lives easier. Want to see family on the other side of the planet? Open a Skype call with them. Lost and can't find your way? Look it up on Google Maps. With 92% of US adults owning one, cell phones have become commonplace. They're such major parts of our lives that we don't even notice we spend 5 hours a day on them, texting or browsing the web. The first text was sent in 1992 and said Merry Christmas. Over 6 million text messages are sent in the US every day. Women are twice as more likely to use emojis in their messages than men, but men use a wide variety of emojis. With cell phones being so useful, it can be hard to put them down. But that can be problematic. In 2015 alone, 3,400 people were killed in car accidents because they were on their phone. 390,000 people were injured. That text can wait.